So you have the two-on-one grip. He's going to straighten them up, hook the foot, and hooked over the ankle. Then when he starts taking him, he'll lift the ankle off the mat and then take him over the missing ankle.